retina and photoreceptor cells. At the back of the eye, we have the retina, a thin layer of tissue containing millions of specialized cells called photoreceptors. These photoreceptors, known as rods and cones, convert light into electrical signals that our brain can interpret.